nice people. See you again here, Balloon Kids the channel. Today I wanna show you how to do a cute monkey with Christmas hat. First we pump the balloon and then we start to make for the head of the monkey. It's just make a finger bubble. First and the second finger bubble, it's gonna be smaller than the third and the fourth one. Don't forget to make a small bubble on the side, the head, that's for the ears of the monkey. And the rest is gonna be for body and the tail of monkey. Yeah, let's see. This is the body, it's just fold and twist. Then the rest and insert in the middle of the bubble. That's to do for tail of the monkey. And don't forget to bend it first. Yeah, this is it. This is a cute monkey. You see? Yeah. And the next, we preparing white and red color. This is for the Christmas hat. So this one we just tie it, and again we tie it to the top of the head of the monkey. Don't forget to take it off the rest of the balloon. Tight it again. Yeah. So the head is ready now. We tie it on the top of the head and a little bit beside of the head or top of the ear. And please don't forget support us, always give us your likes and also subscribe our video with our channel so you will get more video about the balloon. Next we mark for the eyes of the monkey and the mouth. Yeah, this is it. A cute monkey with Christmas hat. So this is monkey with Christmas hat. Let's see for the next video too.